Hello people, welcome to Man United Gang, back again with another video. We are going to discuss about Lindelof and Maguire partnership. Do you think this partnership can really win the title for Manchester United? What are your thoughts? Let me know. But for me, I think this partnership cannot win Manchester United the title, and I have my reasons. So, one of the major challenges that we have at the back is pace. Lindelof and Maguire do not have pace, and this has really cost us, especially when we play that opposition that has pace up front. So, the solution to this is that we require one center back. We need to sign a center back that has pace, that can cope up with any opposition that has pace up front. That is my thought. So, Lindelof and Maguire are the reason why we always play a 4-2-3-1 formation. Why? Because they always need to be protected. So that's why we play Fred and McTominay in front of them. So they make us to play and defend with a back six, and therefore up front we leave not many people, and therefore we don't have bodies forward, and the bodies that remain forward cannot do anything, and therefore we struggle even to score. So what are the things that we need to do so that we can play the Manchester United way? First of all, we have to buy another center back to be played either beside Lindelof or beside Maguire. After that, we have to buy a proper central defensive midfielder. What do I mean? I mean that we need that person who can do that job on his own. We don't want to play the double pivot. We want to play only one single pivot. And therefore, this will enable either Pogba or Bruno Fernandes to push forward and join in the attack. That is my thought. Then we also need to strengthen the right wing side. We don't have that proper right winger, and therefore we struggle to create anything on the right. Okay? So we need a proper right winger. But today we are talking about the partnership between Lindelof and Maguire. You can see when we always play Eric Bailey alongside Maguire, we play in a different manner. We play in a manner that we can be able to press the opposition in their own half, and therefore we can be able to as well push forward. And that is what we want. We don't want a situation whereby we play Lindelof and Maguire, and therefore we are forced to defend, and we are forced to play two players in front of them so that they can protect the two. So we need to play as we need a center back who has pace alongside Harry Maguire or Lindelof. If we play Bailey, then you know he has pace, and therefore we can be able to cope up with any opposition that has pace up front. So let me know about your thoughts. That is my thought. I don't think these two can really win us a title. So I want to thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and even comment. And also don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, bye bye.